Say thank you so much, Julian. Well, a popular exhibit at the Museum of Science and Industry is ready to welcome back visitors after getting an overhaul.
John Llewellyn is the senior exhibition developer at the Museum of Science and Industry. Joins us now to talk about the updated Boeing 727 exhibit. I guess everything's new except the plane itself, right, John?
Exactly, Ben. So this 1964 Boeing 727, we've had it in the museum for a number of years, but we're putting brand new content, brand new interactives, and a lot of new fun things for people to do on board the plane.
Okay, so give us a little bit of a sneak peek, though. What can folks expect? I'm told you did a little bit of work to the cockpit.
We did. We cleaned up the cockpit. So for those who haven't been to the museum, we've got an airliner hanging off of an interior balcony inside our transportation court. So there's an exhibit that's next to the plane as well as on board the plane. You can look at how the engines worked, see the mechanical parts of the plane. And in the front end of the galley, you can see a 1964 recreation of when this airplane was brand new. So we've got a soundtrack in there, vintage upholstery, so you can pretend the plane was brand new back in 64.
Back in the glory days of aviation. I would imagine when United donated this plane to the museum, air travel was not as routine as it is today. And so for some, just seeing and getting on that plane was unique. But nowadays, you really had to feel like you had to update the exhibit to bring it a little bit more into the, let's take this to the next level stage.
Absolutely, Ben. So one of the ways we did that to bring it up to date is there's a whole section inside the middle of the airplane that's all about flight and use. So what's the experience of flying physically, physiologically, and how to deal with things like jet lag and your ears popping and dehydration on board the plane, things like that. So we open up the science behind that as well as give you some pointers on how to have a more comfortable flight.
That's so cool. And I'm told one of the other really cool things about this whole thing is that you have actually put together, it's like a 150-foot mural that goes along with the exhibit. What can you tell me about that part of it?
Yeah, we're really proud of the mural that we call the flight machine. So we wanted to kind of take a microscope to what goes on inside the airport. So it's basically kind of like a visual cutaway of O'Hare Airport, showing all the different careers, all the different job functions people can expect as they enter the industry. There's lots of jobs in the aviation industry, both in operating the airports and helping the passengers, servicing the airplanes, all the way to building and designing and engineering and planning the planes too. So all those connections between business and technology are pretty fun to look at.
Here's what I want to know. Ben Bradley loves aviation. Has he called you yet for the tour or not yet?
Not yet, but we're open.
Yes. Looking
right,
forward to seeing
coming.
It. That
Thank
was one of my favorites, especially as a kid. The thing I noticed most about that old 727, all the leg room in the seats.
No more.
No more. John Llewellyn, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. Coming up next for us, the first place White Sox going for this.